Dear students, welcome to my session. In today's class, I will be discussing Clairaut's equation and its solution. Let me define a Clairaut equation. Clairaut's equation is of this type, an equation of the form. An equation of the form y is equal to p into x plus f of p. Call this as equation number one. Is known as Clairaut's equation. Clairaut's equation. An equation of the form y is equal to px plus some function of p is known as Clairaut's equation. A differentiate one with respect to x. Differentiate one with respect to x. The dy by dx is equal to p product rule x into dp by dx plus f dash p into dp by dx. So, but we know that dy by dx is equal to p. So, p is equal to p plus x into dp by dx plus f dash p into dp by dx. This can be written as x plus f dash p into dp by dx equal to 0. There are two possibilities, x plus f dash p equal to 0 or dp by dx equal to 0. For general solution, we consider dp by dx is equal to 0. For general solution, we consider dp by dx equal to 0. So solving this equation, p is equal to c. So this gives p is equal to a constant, because dp by dx is equal to 0, so p is a constant. P is equal to constant. Substitute in 1, then y is equal to c into x plus f of c. Y is equal to c into x plus f of c. Thus, the general solution of Clairaut's equation is obtained by just replacing p by c. Thus, the general solution of Clairaut's equation of Clairaut's equation general solution of Clairaut's equation. One is obtained by replacing P by C. So just take one note here. Some differential equation of higher order, of the first higher degree and first order, some equations of the first order and higher degree of the first order and higher degree may be reduced to Clairaut's equation by suitable transformation. Can be reduced to Clairaut's form. That is y is equal to x into p plus f of p by making suitable substitutions. By making suitable substitutions. Now let me consider examples on this. Find the general solution of P is equal to log of P into x minus y. Consider the given equation P is equal to log of P into x minus 1. Okay. This can be written as log e power p. P can be written as log e power p, because log e is equal to 1, is log p into x minus y. I can write comfortably like this. So therefore, e power p is p into x minus y. Or this can be written as y is equal to x into p, or p into x, x into p minus e power p. So this exactly are the form, Clairaut's form, because y is equal to x into p plus function of p. Function of p is e power p here. So this is of the form. This is of the form. This is of the form. This is of the Clairaut's form. This is of the Clairaut's equation form. Or Clairaut's equation form. Clairaut's form. Y is equal to x into p plus f of p. So here f of p is minus e power p. Therefore, the general solution of 1, general solution of 1 is y is equal to cx plus f of c. Therefore, the general solution is the general solution of 1, general solution of the given differential equation 1 is y is equal to c into x replacing p by c plus f of c, but f of c is e power minus e power c, but f of c is minus e power c. So therefore, y is equal to c into x minus e power c, e power c. Now, let me consider the second example. Find the general and singular solution. Find the general and singular solution of x into p cube minus y into p square plus y equal to 0. The given equation is x into p cube minus y into p square plus 1 equal to 0. So this can be written as p square into x into p minus y plus 1 equal to 0. R equal to minus 1, but equal to minus 1. R, this is x into p minus 1 is equal to minus 1 divided by p square. R, this can be written as y is equal to x into p plus 1 divided by p square. This is exactly of Clairaut's form. Y is equal to x into p plus f of p. F of p is 1 by p square here. So this is of the Clairaut's form. This is of the Clairaut's form. Clairaut's form. Y is equal to x into p plus f of p, where f of p is 1 divided by p square. Therefore, the general solution of 1, the general the general solution of one is y is equal to c into x plus f of c, but f of c is 1 by c square, 1 by c square. Therefore, y is equal to c into x plus 1 divided by c square. Call this as equation 2. To find the singular solution, has been defined already in my previous class. To find the singular solution, differentiate partially 2 with respect to c. To find, to obtain the singular solution, differentiate two partially with respect to c. So y is constant with respect to c, 0 with respect to c, that is 1 into x, and 1 by c square is minus 2 by c cube. So minus 2 divided by c cube. So therefore, 2 divided by c cube is equal to x, or c cube, therefore c cube, is 2 divided by x, therefore c is 2 power 1 by 3 divided by x power 1 by 3. 2 power 1 by 3 by x power 1 by 3. Now substitute in 2. Substitute in the equation 2. So y is equal to c into x 2 power 1 by 3 divided by x power 1 by 3 into x plus 1 by c square 1 divided by 2 power 2 by 3 divided by x power 2 by 3. Okay. Or this can be written as two power 1/3 into x power 1 minus 1/3 plus x power 2/3 divided by 2 power 2/3. Now multiply throughout by continuing the simplification, multiply by 2 power 2/3, 2 power 2/3 throughout. Okay. So y into 2 power 2/3, y into 2 power 2/3 into y, 2 power 2/3 into y, 2 power 2/3 into 2 power 1/3 is 2. So this is 2 is equal to 2 into, this is x power 2 by 3, plus x power 2 by 3. X power 2 by 3 or 2 divided 2 power 2 by 3 into y is equal to 3 into x power 2 by 3. Okay. So which is the singular solution which is the required, which is the required singular solution, singular solution of one, singular solution of one. Okay. So let me consider another example. Another example, example 3, solve px by the square into py plus x is equal to a square into p using the substitution x square is equal to u, y square is equal to v. The given equation is px minus y into py plus x is equal to a square into p. Okay. So this is the given equation. Call this as equation number 1. So now, we are given that x square is equal to u. Okay. So let me take the differential. The differential of x square, so therefore, 2x dx is equal to du. Similarly, we have another substitution, transformation or substitution. Y square is equal to v. So therefore, its differential 2y dy is equal to dv. 2y dy is equal to dv. So now, my small p is dy by dx, or I can write this as dx is du divided by 2 into x, and similarly dy is dv divided by 2 into y. Okay. Now my small p is dy by dx. Substitute for dy, dy is dv divided by 2y, and dx is du divided by 2x, or this is dv divided by 2y into 2x divided by du. So this can be written as, so 2 you can cancel, so x divided by y into dv by du, dv by du.
Okay.
So let me call this as x divided by y into capital P. So my small p is x divided by small y, x by y into capital P, where capital P is dv by du, dv by du. Now substitute in one. Substitute in the given equation 1. So what do we get? Px, small p, is x divided by y into capital P into x minus y into p into y, small p, that is x divided by y into capital P into y plus x is equal to a square into p. P is x by y into capital P.
Okay.
So you can cancel the small y here, and here this is x square divided by y into capital P minus y into x into capital P plus x. So you can take, let me write, x into P plus x is equal to a square x divided by y into capital P. So if we take 1 by y outside, 1 by y into x square into capital P minus y square, and if I take x outside here, I get capital P plus 1 x is equal to a square x divided by y into capital P. So I can cancel this y, I can cancel this x, so I am left with x square into capital P minus y square into P plus 1 is equal to a square P plus 1. P plus 1 is equal to a square capital P. Therefore, but what is our x square? X square is u into capital V. My y square is v, so v into capital P plus 1 is equal to a square into capital P. So therefore, u into capital P, u p minus v is equal to a square capital P divided by capital P plus 1. Or you can write this as y is equal to u p minus a square capital P divided by capital P plus 1. In terms of u and v, this equation is nothing but Clairaut's equations, like y is equal to x into p. So here your y is v, your x is u, right? So y, v is equal to u p minus r plus function of p, u p plus f of p. So this is of the form of the Clairaut's theorem, and its solution is v is equal to c u minus a square c by c plus 1. So this is of the form. This is of the form. V is equal to U into P plus F of capital P. So here, where F of capital P is minus A square capital P divided by P plus 1. Clairaut's form. Clairaut's form. Which is of Clairaut's form. Which is of Clairaut's. Clairaut's form. And then its solution is obtained by replacing P by C. Hence, its solution as its solution is V is equal to C into U plus F of C, but F of C, but F of C is minus A square C divided by C plus 1. So therefore, V is equal to C into U minus A square C divided by C plus 1. Divided by C plus 1. But V is Y square. Therefore, V is Y square is equal to U is X square, that is C into X square minus A square C divided by C plus 1. So which is the required general solution of 1? Which is the required, which is the required general solution, general solution of the given differential equation 1. So let me consider another example. Fourth example. Find the general, find the general and singular solution of x into p square plus x into p minus y into p plus 1 minus y equal to 0. Let us find the solution. The solution part is the given differential equation is x into p square plus x into p minus y into p, or x minus y into p plus 1 minus y equal to 0. All this is equation number 1. Okay. Now, from these two equations, I can take xp outside. Then I get p plus 1, xp into p plus 1. And from these two, I can take minus y outside, so minus y into p plus 1. I will send 1 to the other side, or I can do it afterwards, equal to 0. Okay. Now, I can factorize this, so this is xp minus y into p, small p over p, p plus 1 is equal to minus 1. Now, I will solve for xp minus y. xp minus y is equal to minus 1 divided by p plus 1. Or I can write this as y is equal to xp plus 1 divided by p plus 1. So this is exactly declared forum where f of p is 1 by p plus 1. This is of the declared forum. This is of declared equation forum. Declared forum. What is that forum? So y is equal to x into p plus f of p. So here f of p is 1 divided by p plus 1. Therefore, thus the general solution of y. Thus the general solution of 1 is y is equal to c into x plus f of c. But f of c is 1 by c plus 1. F of c is 1 divided by c plus 1. So therefore, the general solution is y is equal to cx plus 1 divided by c plus 1. 1 divided by c plus 1. Call this as equation 2. General solution of the given differential equation. To find the singular solution, differentiate 2 partially with respect to c. To find the general singular solution, singular solution, differentiate 2 partially with respect to c. So with respect to c, y is constant, so it is 0. 1 into x, that is x, then minus 1 divided by c plus 1 whole square. Differentiation of 1 over c plus 1 is minus 1 by c plus 1 whole square. So therefore, 1 divided by c plus 1 whole square is equal to x. Or c plus 1 whole square is 1 by x. So taking square root, therefore, c plus 1 is 1 divided by root x. So therefore c is 1 by root x minus 1. C is 1 divided by root x minus 1. Now substitute in 2. So y is equal to c into x. So 1 divided by root x minus 1 into x plus 1 divided by c plus 1. C plus 1 is 1 by root x. C plus 1 is 1 by root x. Okay. Now let me simplify this one. Let me multiply by this x. X divided by root x is root x minus x minus x. This is plus root x. So therefore, y is equal to 2 into root x minus x or y plus x, y plus x is equal to 2 into root x. So therefore squaring y plus x whole square, therefore y plus x whole square is equal to 4 into x squaring. I get this expression, so which is the required singular solution of the given equation. So which is the required singular solution of the given equation 1. So my last example on this particular Clarence equation. Determine the general and singular solution of x square into y minus px is equal to p square into y p square y using the substitution small x square is equal to capital X, small y square is equal to capital X. Solution. Okay. So given equation is x square into y minus px is equal to p square into y. Call this as equation 1. So given substitution is x square is equal to capital X and y square is equal to capital Y. Its differential is 2x dx is equal to d capital X. So therefore dx is d capital X by 2 into x. Similarly, its differential is 2y dy is equal to d capital Y. So therefore dy is d capital Y 2 small y, 2 into small y. Okay. So therefore my P will be dy by dx. So dy is d capital Y divided by 2y divided by d small x is d capital X divided by 2x. So this is written as d capital Y by 2y into 2x divided by d capital X. So I can remove this constant 2. So therefore my small p is dy by d capital X into x by y. So therefore p is x by small y into capital P, where capital P is d capital y by d capital x. Now substitute in one. Substitute in one. Substitute in one. So x square into y minus px. X square y. My p is x into y into capital P into x is equal to p square. P square is x square divided by y square, x square divided by y square into capital P square, into capital P square into y. Okay. So I can cancel one y here, and here x square into y minus x square by y into capital P is equal to one x square also I can cancel. This also I can cancel. So x square will not be there. Then y minus x square by y into p is equal to, now there is no x square, p square by y, p square by y. Or multiply by y, multiply by y throughout, then I get y square minus x square into p is equal to p square. Very simple expression. But my y square is capital Y, so therefore y square is capital Y, x square is capital X minus capital X into capital P. This is capital P. Capital. Capital P is equal to P square, capital P square. R y is equal to x into capital P plus P square. This is exactly of the form Clairaut's equation, and then its solution is y is equal to cx plus c square. So this is of the Clairaut's form. This is of the Clairaut's equation form, or Clairaut's form. What is the Clairaut's form? Capital Y is equal to x into P plus f of capital P, where f of capital P is capital P square. Capital P square. So therefore, its solution, general solution, is thus the general solution is y is equal to c into x plus f of c, but f of c is c square, therefore y is equal to c into x plus c square, but my y, capital Y, is small y square, and capital X is small x square plus c square. So this is the general solution, which is the general solution of what? Which is the general solution, call this as equation 2. General solution of the given differential equation 1. Now to find the singular solution, let us differentiate partially with respect to C the equation 2. To find the singular solution, differentiate to partially with respect to C. So then in that case y square is constant with respect to c, 0 is equal to 1 into x square plus 2 into c, therefore c is equal to minus x square by 2, therefore c is minus 2 divided by x square, c is minus 2 by x square. Now substitute in this relation 2. So we get y square is equal to c is minus 2 divided by x square plus c square, it is 4 divided by x power 4. So now this x square I can cancel. So if I simplify, c is x square by 2. So c is x square by 2. C is minus x square divided by 2. Substitute in 2, y square is equal to c minus x square by 2 into x square plus c square x power 4 by 4. So this is y square. So therefore y square is equal to minus x power 4 divided by 2 plus x power 4 by 4. So if you simplify, you get y square is equal to minus x power 4 by 4 R cross multiplying, therefore 4 into y square is equal to minus x power 4 R x power 4 plus 4 into y square equal to 0. So is the required singular solution of the given differential equation 1, which is the required singular solution of the given differential given differential equation. Okay, this completes the discussion on Clairaut's equation. In my next class, I will continue the remaining topics. I will be concluding my session now. Thank you.